there is a new route for a designer. That designer can now be a purely digital fashion designer and produce only for the digital realm. This is very different because that designer has no constraints, such as fabric, drape, or whatever. It can be anything that you like.